mic? My goodness, that thing.
Oh, that's a mic.
You look like the roving reporter.
You can't even make noise. You can't hear the whir of it.
That's why I said, are you
kidding? The Rockford reporter.
You can't hear the whir of the camera or anything.
Pick your nose.
Stay on that side.
Go ahead.
Don't pick your nose.
Oh, I thought it said lick your nose. I was saying, yeah, do. I want to see that.
No, no. I'm glad you didn't say that. I don't. It makes me very nervous. I feel like a little red.
Karen, for you, I'm going to do something really super. I'm going to zoom you.
Oh, no.
I'm going to get a close up there.
There's your left dimple. Now get the right dimple.
Your dimple. Now turn.
Oh.
Oh, boy. I can see them both.
All right, move right along.
Sal, zoom it the other direction.
Point it the other direction.
Look at he plays there like a bagpipe. Notice the fingering?
Jesus, the viewfinder fogged up for some reason.
Yeah.
You won't believe what your eyes look like.
What did you do last time?
No, I had it running, but when I zoomed on you...
Well, I can't believe what my eyes look like because I haven't been asleep for 2 days.
I know this road man is the tapes.
You better.
Okay.
Hey, did you hear about the...
Uh-oh.
One last zoom here.
This is going to be a puppy.
Come on, Lynette. Turn around.
Yeah, come on, man. Over here. She spends enough time with it. That's probably.
Look at that.
Oh, sure.
The sun glistening off your hair, off your teeth. Oh, fantastic.
show the ring, Lynette.
Magnifico.
Go ahead.
Show the ring.
We can always erase
it. His policies, and then send it to him.
Nixon's policies.
I mean,
they probably think Nixon wasn't such a bad guy after.
Now this is your time to be an actress. Right?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
This is your big, he's going to discover you now. Look, right?
Yeah, sit up. He didn't know when he got up this morning that you're going to be in the movies.
He's pretty neat, so he's not going to discover you a whole lot.
Does anybody want anything else?
I'm fine.
I can't think about what to offer for dessert, but I'm sure we could do
that. Bring the wine along.
All right. I said to Jim, he said we should take one or two bottles of wine. I said, I don't think we should take one or two bottles. I think we should take the jug.
Yeah, exactly.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Captain Ted Turner at the helm.
Would you like to come out and sit next to your son?
Just rammed a water skier.
Well, he was smaller than us. No big deal.
I'm going after a windsurfer.
See each other. How wonderful. Hello.
Now, this is the way to trap.
First class, I tell you.
Just to relax.
Where's your bottle of Chateauneuf du Pape?
Sorry, we left it.
Would you settle for a gallon of red?
How about
a
gallon?
There we go.
We gotta have that in the picture.
Yeah. No cups. Oh, paper cups. Okay.
Well, super.
Jim, what are you doing now?
He's taking a picture of a seagull crapping on his sail.
Down we come.
Going to be an expensive toy.
From sail to soul. We got a pup.
Hold it steady, Jerry.
How's that, huh? Where are your telltales, Jim?
Look at the top of the mast. I only have one wind indicator and it's on top.
Well, I don't know. It sort of points away.
Is the little green light on?
Yeah.
See, we're recording.
That'll be the last thing you see before we sink.
Just like American Airlines video in the cockpit.
Hey, yeah, I saw that last night. There's a pup. Yeah, knock your head over.
And if you're after these ropes, you're safe. You can stand up and you won't get beamed.
Yeah.
Whoops. This is the type of family record you wanted, huh?
Not exactly.
Do. This conversation getting out of hand.
Get Jim's, you know, where he's.
That a girl, zoom right in on that. Here's my big husband.
Then with a song about Egyptianella. I can think of it now. If you hear of a gal who can shake and quake till it makes you think of a nervous snake, they're speaking of Egyptianella. She weighs 220, but they don't care. They like them plenty that way out there. She's got the love of every fella. Oh me, oh my, by that river Nile. The boys all take their old sweethearts and throw them to the crocodile. She's a great big gal in a great big land. The boys all give her a great big hand. How they love Egyptianella.
George, can I sing the grandfather clock song for Michael?
Okay, Michael, now you just lay back and listen.
Come on, Michael.
Oh, you don't want to hear it, huh?
You can sing it to me.
Okay.
No, I'll sing it to
you. Okay. Now, let me hold you this way, and I'll sort of rock you while I sing. My grandfather's clock was too tall for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself. And it weighed but a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and it shared all his sorrows and his joys. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. And 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, it's life years numbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, but it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. Where do frogs live, do you know?
In rivers.
In rivers and brooks and ponds, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
Now listen. Once there was a froggy living by a brook, and his lessons he would learn from out a book on the long brown cattails, how he loved to swing down beside the little brook where froggies learn to swim. Once this little froggy, falling fast asleep, drifted down below the stream to waters deep. Said the little froggy, I am lost, you see, but I'll say my lessons over A, B, C.
Hey, Michael.
It's on.
Okay. Now, let's hear that song you were going to sing.
Okay. My name is Michael. I got a nickel.
Now you sing it again.
My name is Michael. I got a nickel, shiny and blue.
I'm gonna buy me all
kinds of candy. That's what I'm gonna do.
Well, that's good. Okay.
Let's see. Firecracker, firecracker, boom, boom, boom. The boys have the muscles, the teachers have the brains, The girls have the sexy legs and we win the game.
Great! Raw, raw, raw! Down, go boom. I got right back on my horse, Brum, of course, was my horse. When somebody moved my horse, I fall down, go boom. I cried and cried and ran home to my ma. It's all right now, but how that certain place was hurting, Mama put me to bed, right to bed, to mend my head. When somebody moved the bed, I fall down, go boom. There was a maid went to a mill, sing tra-la-la, la-la-la-la. The mill turned round, but the maid stood still. Oh, was it so?
Got any more?
I'll say the one about the robin, huh?
Yeah.
The north wind will blow, and we will have snow. And what will a robin do then, poor thing? It'll fly into the barn to keep itself warm and hide its head under its wing, poor thing. That about exhausts my repertoire.
Where's Captain Marble?
Jonathan, would you like to walk to Daddy?
Come here.
Here now. I'm gonna. Okay, ready? Jonathan, come here. Thank you.
green light is on, but it's sure not making a lot of noise.
Wide angle, not wide body.
Okay, Michael. Time to do your thing. Okay, I think you can take it, Michael. I think you can do it all on your own. Here we have Michael. doing what Michael does. Michael, forget holding his hand. Just see if you can walk next to him.
Jonathan, this way.
Okay, that's good, Michael. Just walk with him.
Let's help Mommy,
okay?
Yeah,
I need to get the hang of one. And then I rearrange.
What do you want me to do?
You gotta
Thank you.
canola bar.
Yeah. Well, wait a
minute.
Oh, Santa ate them.
Jonathan.
Oh.
Oh. I know what it is.
You don't have to guess.
It's a movie.
Yes.
See, it must be something with James Bond in it. Something you don't like. The Jane Bond workout. Get the coffee, do you want any?
up later, Michael, okay? Because there's more presents for you to open. And we'll set it up later, okay? Can you do that?
No. I want to set this up now.
Okay, we'll take this one here.
Matches your room. It's the same as the wallpaper in your room.
Is it going now?
Yeah.
Is it going now?
Come on. Come on, Jonathan. Come here. Here, Morgan. Come on.
You're nice.
Well, Dad, what do you think? The 24th of December, are you in the Christmas spirit?
Oh, boy.
Look out.
Here you are, Jonathan. Come on.
Ellen,
what's that?
Well, we're filming.
We're filming.
I mentioned earlier to Dad that this hardly seems like December 24th.
Well, isn't that true? But it is.
Probably about, 60 degrees out?
Oh,
maybe even 70?
No, not 70.
He's a fine dog, ain't he?
Well, this is your green Christmas, I promise you. You can see it now.
Shake hands there.
Shake hands.
Boom!
After a couple days of being inside, because of the rain.
Yeah.
Jonathan was all the way down to the Houghtons when he got out on the street. I was taking a picture of the house, and he just charged off a madman down the block.
You can't run around in the streets like that, or there's a little they won't even be able to see you. They got grass stain all over his jeans there. Yeah.
See the camera up there? You're getting your picture taken.
Well, as soon as Jonathan falls asleep, we'll go out and we won't jog, but we'll just go for a nice
Patriska.
Walk, okay?
Yeah, this is our neighbor's dog, Patriska. No, you didn't want to kiss her.
Jonathan, don't any of the dogs like you?
Mind that.
Yeah. You can pat me. Yeah. You can pull my hair. If I had a tail, you could pull my tail. Okay. Hey, let's go run after Patrisco, okay?
Here we go.
Go. Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Oh, boy. Now I've got the folks alone here.
Okay. Can I see?
The old folks at home.
I've zoomed in on you a little bit.
Not too much to see our tonsils.
No, not that much. That's a good picture.
Patrisco, come on up now. Come on.
Date, I can fix you up.
Is he trainable?
Yeah.
I got mine too late.
and shake a hand with a gloved man.
Daddy, those are me.
Where'd you put your cat?
Is it teepee?
Oh. God, I'm glad I didn't guess what I was going to get you for Christmas, because you'd never guess it. But I did.
All right. Is it a new wife? For it's paper. Is it related to sports?
And
it's for all the Kimberly's. And it's there are instructions in it.
No instructions.
No how-to. Is it a book?
No.
No. Okay, I got to get that cleared out of the way. Oh boy. Maps?
No.
Oh, geez. Come on, you guys.
Yeah, you're getting old. Chris, you want to grab some more of these crackers?
Green Hungarian, rather dry.
I'll try that Riesling for a change.
Okay.
That sweet stuff.
Well, I'll try this good stuff first time.
What's the good stuff?
Yeah, the name's any good stuff.
You have a glass?
Jim sits there. No,
okay,
wait a minute.
Okay, give her.
No, I'll take John's. He doesn't get any.
Okay.
Yes, I do.
Oh, you do? Okay.
All right, give him a little bit.
All right, but
I'll let
Dad,
you, let why me. Why don't I have the glass?
Why can't you? No, here, Dad, give me that one, and I'll get you another one. It's a little smaller. Okay, so there's the reason.
That's what I don't bring much of
it. Okay, give that to Mom.
I'm gonna give this one to Grandma.
Just wait a minute, Dad. I'll get you one.
I'm having recently.
Is that Mom Dobby's?
Yeah. Jim, what do you want?
I'll have the Chablis.
Okay. Chablis. Got it. Pass the jug down. We need some Christmas music going here.
Pour the wine, Tom. Don't worry about this music. Remember, some
most important things first.
Right.
Okay.
Don't remind the atmosphere. Just pour the wine.
Danny, what do you want?
Riesling sounds good.
Yeah.
You guys ready? Okay.
Jonathan, do you want to go down with me?
I don't know if he wants to go down, but you want to give it a try?
Tell you what, why don't you let me get this some wine?
She just, you know, she said, well, I'm not a cold person. Looks like you like to cold. You want to get Jeff, Michael?
Here.
She just was not an advocate of this kind of sled. Okay.
Here we go, big guy.
Woo! Say goodbye, Joe.
Goodbye. Hey, Mommy?
Yeah?
That flop just looks like my sled, see?
Uh-huh, sure does. Wipeout!
You push towards?
Are we down by yourself?
Wave at that.
Oh, I'll drive away. You never make it up. Twice.
Okay.
Should I push him up?
Mom, are you going to go down with Jonathan?
No, I don't think he wants to go down.
Honey, please. Why not? You don't like it?
Mommy, there.
There you go.
I got you now. I got you now.
I'm just going to try.
Well, why are you having such a good time?
No, I want to try. Off to a slow start.
that off there and carry it around? Stuff in tripods?
Yes.
No, this is my mommy's.
Say something.
You have the thing on. Poor Rindy, when she was out here, you know, I had that thing right in her mouth, you know, and she was just
embarrassed.
Just embarrassed, like, leave me alone.
Well,
let's get some action here. Brittany. Mom, it's not even on me.
It is on.
Well, you're just practicing right now. It's not on yet. It's, what do you mean?
It's on.
Kids are enjoying the basement so much that they prefer to go down there and be twaddling in there.
Yeah, right.
So it's just,
that's a good idea.
Well,
I wouldn't have thought of
doing that. Plastic, I'll weld it together and sell it to the rock to the museum of modern art.
Thank you.
are you washing? Are you Billy?
You silly Billy. You silly Billy. You silly Billy.
Should I take this down? Send your boats back and forth or lay down? Aww.
I'm scared.
Darth Vader. Oh.
Got a burn on his legs.
just behind every, all my boys behind, sir. Careful, Jonathan, it's slippery. Where are you going? I thought I was going to get to give you.
No, no.
Swing.
Thank you.
feet right now.
No, that's
is it water cold?
Hey, Daddy?
Yeah?
I'm in just Jackson and me.
One?
Oh, okay.
Lay!
Two?
Go!
Woo!
Three!
Woo! Come on, Jonathan. Michael, let's make a big slide with a really big splash at the end.
It's getting your recorder wet.
Recorder's getting wet.
Oh, jeez.
I always make cute go high.
Look at Joe in the swimming pool.
Come on, Jonathan.
What at the end?
They're going over me.
We may have missed that view.
I don't know. Oh. I'm here. Maybe I'll go over the pool. But how about we...
All done? All done?
Yeah.
Grandpa?
Papa.
You say Morgan?
Papa.
Grandpa?
Papa.
Grandma?
Papa. Papa.
Sky?
Sky.
Tree? I love you. I love you. I love you. A whole bunch.
says, what kind of shoes do I wear on board the sailboat?
That was a dumb question.
And I said, any shoes.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Jim coming in.
Oh, good.
And then the belly dancer and Jim opening presents. Oh, and boy. It's really a nice
get a good job.
Do they like hanging your feet over the edge?
Yeah. Cheese! Oh, what food are you looking at? Oh, what food are you looking at, Daddy? Daddy?
And I loose cover of that ball right there. Take this ball here, place it into my hand. I'm going to tap here, the ball leaves my hand, and it's now under the ball. Aha, it worked, didn't it? It's getting better, right? See, well, as long as it's actually working, I'll try it one more time. I'm going to cover those two balls up. Take this ball right here, place it into my hand. I'm going to tap here, the ball leaves my hand, and it's now under the ball. I tell you what, let me try it one more time, this time the hard way, okay? What I'm going to do is I'm going to cover up those two balls, take this ball here and place it into my pocket. Now, from my pocket to the ball, are you ready? Here we go. I'm going to tap once there. Did it make it? Ah, that's not bad for a beginner, right? As long as this trick is working, I'll try it one more time. You want to help me out on this one?
Yeah.
Okay, just stand right over here. This part is real easy.
You're like Becky.
You want to help me out, Jonathan?
No.
Can you help me?
Say yes.
Can you help me?
Help.
We're gonna let Jonathan help me instead, okay? Come here, Jonathan. Okay, you come back up here. Hey, Jonathan. You want to help me on this one? You want to help me on this one?
Want to
go up?
I will.
Okay, here we go. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take these two balls right here and place those into my hand. Take this ball here and place it into my pocket. Jonathan, will you take the magic wand? Hit the back of my hand real quick.
Here.
Pop me one right on the back of the hand. There you go. Now you can see that the balls are gone. Now right away everybody expects the balls to be under the bowl. I wish I could do that, but I can't because this bagel here is just too big and there's not enough room.
Come on, kids, sit back down again.
Yeah.
Is this real?
Yeah. It's real bagel. That's not much.
What is it? A donut.
Okay, now for my last one, we're going to play a little game. I brought a couple of my friends, okay? Now, I know you don't really believe I'm a magician, but I am. I even have rabbits to prove it. There's one rabbit right here. There's the other rabbit right there. Now, we're going to play a little game, and you have to try catching it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put the white rabbit in the house with the white head on the front and the white head on the back. I'm going to take the black rabbit and put him in the house with the black head on the front and the black head on the back. And watch, if I say hippity hop, snap my fingers, they'll change places. Now the black rabbit is in the house with the white head. Would you like to see that one more time? I'll make them change places one more time. I've got the white rabbit, he's in the house with the black head on the front. And the black head on the back. The black rabbit is in the house with the white head on the front and the white head on the back. Now if I snap my fingers and say hippity hop, they change places again. Does anybody know how that's done?
No.
No, you don't. How's it done?
Because there's one black side
of the room. No, wait, everybody sit back.
Sit down.
Oh, you want to turn around so you can see him?
The other way?
This way.
No, back.
Not this. Oh, okay. This one here is black on this side and black on that side.
No, turn it over.
Turn it over?
No.
Oh, you want to see the backs of them?
Uh-huh.
Okay. How's that?
No. That's
no.
Oh, you want to see what colors they
are.
You want to see what color they are on the other side.
Yeah.
Or you wanted to find out if the white one was actually white on the back, or if it was really yellow, or if the black one was black on the front and red on the back. Is that what you want to see?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, now you know what color they are. Thank you very much.
Oh.
Give Dougie a kiss.
Oh, my other friend.